typically with a probate, you're going to have a batch of papers that'll be filed at the beginning of the probate in order to open the proceeding and to appoint the personal representative, who's the individual that oversees the gathering of assets, the payment of debts, expenses, and taxes of the estate. And then once that process has been completed, the assets of the estate are distributed and the personal representative is ultimately discharged by the court.